Okay, just finishing sharing that I'm live and we'll get right into this. My phone will cooperate so I can have the chat in case somebody does something. Come on. Okay. Alright. I got recommended Dauntless by a friend of mine, and I've kind of been messing around on it. And I wanted to stream today, so I'm like, you know what? I'll just hop on here and do some stuff, grind some things, hunt monsters, that old situation. So let's see. I gotta level up my little gauntlet, so you know we'll go here. So I've got my sword up to level 5, I think, but you know each weapon has its own level thing. So I was like, I'm gonna try to get a few of these leveled up too. You know, disperse the usage of the weapons. And I gotta say, this game is pretty fun. It's kind of like a cartoony Monster Hunter. I've been having fun with it. There's somebody to fight, and there's also a chest. I think I like these a lot. I like the sword, but I just have a thing for punching. Ow. Superman punch, though. Interrupting my combos. Down it goes. Yeah. Don't know how to emote or anything, but good job, randoms. Appreciate you. Let me get my health back. Alright. Oh shit, hello there. Gonna have summons and kiddos. Ow! There's one. Very nice. Yeah, these may be my favorite now. Gotta get some more fights in and level these things up before I can go into higher territories. I definitely want to use these gauntlets more. Looking around. Hidden stuff. I've already done the quest, but you can gather wood for the base. Oh, I heard that. Where's it at? This way. Yeah. wail on him. Like that it harvests for you and stuff, and you can use, just like a Monster Hunter, you can use the parts of the big beasties to make gear and weapons. Really imagine how much more shenanigans I can get into if I can get a couple friends on this too, which will definitely be in the future if I have anything to say about that. Let's see. A tree just rolling along. Do this harvesting real quick. One more tree, and there's one right over there. I can just get it and run to the wood pile.
Action is called.
Then go back to fighting the monsters. Or I wonder, somebody knocked this over. Can I harvest it? I can. Oh, there we go.
I'm choosing to grant you an audience. I would grant you a quest.
Eyes got your tongue?
Another time, then.
Okay. Don't even know what those are used for, but I see shiny, I go for it. Hello there. Makes it armored.
I
Alright, down it goes. Bum, bum, bum. Holy shit. Okay, well, I'm already over here. Come here, big boy. We were just having fun. Okay, that's another one down. Is there any other questy quests? Let me go back. There's a purple here. Speak to people. Okay, we'll do that. Hold on just a second. Hey, yeah, this is Dauntless. I'll show you a little bit more in just a second, and if you've got it, and if you feel like joining me, you are more than welcome to, man. I was just letting a few other servers know I was rolling, and I've got my stream on my phone so I can keep up with it if anything happens. Let's see, where are these purple, exclamation points? to it over this way, maybe? It's up there, so hold on. It's over there. Oh, there's one of those little... Oh man, I understand. That's okay.
We should talk.
Well, nothing else. I'll give you a preview, and if you like Let's what you check. See, you know.
You okay. can do this. The work waits.
Iron thistles. Okay.
Always stay prepared.
Is there anything else Good. For you I You're can here. Mess with? No. Okay.
Time.
Over here. What's this? I don't know about that, so I'm not gonna mess with it. Watch some of this. Yeah, I'm gonna. I've been having fun with it off stream. And I said, I feel like streaming today, so I want to play this too. So why not just get in on it, as Jim would say. Anything I can do here? Nope. Okay. Let us hunt some more beasties then. Okay, that's still a bit difficult. We'll do this one. Yeah. Like, I'm sorry you had such a bad experience with 2016, you know, Ghostbusters 2016, but, you know, you gave it a shot. That's all you can do. Like, I watched it a couple times. You know, I watched it with Anna and Cody, but we had alcohol, and it kind of made it more entertaining. But, I mean, it's not going to be everybody's cup of tea. Some folks like it, and they do. That's cool. It just didn't work for me, and I wanted it to. That's the sad part. I wanted another good Ghostbusters movie, and all I hear is Afterlife's really good, so that at least puts a smile on my face. Okay. Let's hunt some beasties. But first, let's gather some glowy blue plants. Which are actually part of that quest. Those iron thistles. Okay. Oh, somebody's already down. Maybe I can go over there and help them. Or I'll get stuck on a tree. Fighting the big pig. Ow. Alright, I came in and helped a little bit, so that's good. Gave it a try, and it was not my thing at all, but yes, cannot wait for Afterlife. Yeah, I'm eventually going to see it myself, you know, at one point or another. Oh, the... Whoa! Okay. They respawned. I wasn't expecting that. But hell, we're trying to level these gauntlets up, so that's fine. Ah, these pigs do not play nice at all. Owie. Might be able to res this person. Don't hit me. Ah! Okay, I need to heal myself a little bit. I tried to help you, other person. I'm sorry. There you knock off Ganon. I'll punch you. Hooray! Hooray! Hold on. I'm trying to get a little health here. Owie. Exactly. Ow. I am in pain. Somebody get me? Okay, I'll res myself. Thankfully, I've got three of those. God darn it. Ow. Damn. Somebody get me. And I can res myself if I need to. I just want to save my stuff. Thank you. Appreciate it. God, I hate that I do so much damage. I know I'm just a babby right now, though. That guy. No, you butts. God dang it, are you serious? I'll just get myself up. I understand, it's fight two of them at once, bruv. Alright, that's one down. Alright, rock and roll. Unlocking all this stuff just by punching things. I love it. Thought I accepted that quest for the Iron Thistles. Oh, I got a Slayer path ready. Hold on. And this is my dude right now. I don't have much yet, but I'm going to try to get more outfits and equipment and stuff. Slayer path. Unlock Light the Way. Uncover new alchemical solutions. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yes, give me more healing flasks. That would be great. What do we got here? Let's see. Healing boost. Better glider. Okay, I can unlock this, so we'll just go ahead and do that. Sure, why not? Yay, I got a trophy. Lantern crafting, sweet. I can talk to that dude about lanterns. Alright. So I'm making some progress. We start down here, and because I just kind of jumped into hunting and just fighting monsters, so when I finally found this thing, I was just unlocking these things like crazy, because I'm just like, oh, okay. With all that time playing Monster Hunter and various games of that type, I'm just like, this is in my wheelhouse. Just gotta learn how to do it. Oh, hey, there's a monster. Looks like another piggy. I go help these people out. Because that's what heroes do. Yeah, I mean, this is a free fun with it. I'm glad Dom recommended it. I hope we get to play it tomorrow. She was going to play it with me today, but her stomach was bothering her. And I'm like, I completely understand. There's always tomorrow. Aha! You missed. Yeah! Level 4, baby! With my fisticuffs. Okay, yes, give me this over here, because I need heals. Let's see. How badly are they hurt, or do they... Okay, they vamoosed. I was going to share the health, but hey, that's fine. Yeah, after this, remind me, and I'll show you all the different weapon types. Or I can tell you, basically, like the weapons you get... You can have the fisticuff things I've got, like a two-handed sword, like two-handed light weapons, like I think they're like scythes. You can have a maul, essentially. Like, I don't know if it'll let me show you right now, because I'm on a mission. Okay, yeah, here we go. So you got your swords, your axes, and of course I'm just getting things and making these so I can use them in the future, maybe for different things. You got hammers, you got, you know, kind of little sickles, you've got a glaive kind of deal, or a war pike. You got twin pistolas, and they're fun, but it can be tricky using them. And then I'm leveling up these bad boys because I like to punch things, so there you go. Yeah. Which one's your poison when you get it and hop on. No, I did not mean to do that. Dang, double X. Thankfully, this doesn't, like, kill me. It just puts me back up here. Gotta be careful with rapid pushing of the buttons. Oh, hey. It's another piggy. Or a quill shot. Hold on, I'm gonna come fight you. Just a minute. Rah, 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 rah. You approaching me? You wanna do this? Feel like, okay. You fired the first shot. It's on stream, it's proof. I wasn't gonna mess with you and you started it. Also, exploring areas is good because sometimes you run into, like, chests and stuff. Oh, hey, leave me alone. I will end you all. But yeah, usually there will be little chests about that you can unlock if you've got enough keys. What is this they're fighting? I can help them with it. Ah, it's a Boreas. Owie. There we go. Big, you know, elk, dragon, fall down, go boom. Yeah, you can boot scoot from them if you want. They kind of spawn randomly, and sometimes, like earlier, they'll spawn on you if it's like a boss thing. But, yeah. What's up here? I feel like there would be something here. Okay, maybe not. starting area, so I've kind of circled back. Let me see if I can get one more monster out of here, and then we'll move on. Seeing shinies. Unlike must collect. Oh, hey, I can go help them with that real quick. Unless they might have already just about ended it. No? Okay, it's got full health. Let's go! They already cut its tail off. There's something over there. It's another one of those elf dragons, as I called them, the Boreases. Anybody fighting you, begging? Alright, well, you want to tango? Let's tango. Ow. Okay. I always do it when I'm in the middle of a combo. Bastard. Come on. Not very cash money of you. A little bit. Ow. Oh, I wish I had somebody over here to help me. This is a mighty task alone. I'm gonna try. Yeah, you're a big bad monster, I get it. Ow! Son of a biscuit. You stop sending your kiddos after me, this is weird. Thing. Ah, busted up your horn. How you like them apples? Oh, that was my everything. Last revive. Okay. Come on. Big fast. Come I've almost got you dead. Oh, oh God. Ah. Oh, bull. So close to death, and so am I. God, I wish there was a healing thing somewhere. Hold on, I'm gonna look and see if maybe I can find one. Oh, this might have been a bad idea. Oh, hey, guys. Oh, hey, a chest. No, I don't want to enter the combat area and fight you two. No. With 6 health? No. Or are you telling me somebody's fighting him now? Oh, I was hoping somebody was over there helping out. I was like, oh, finally, I have somebody to help. I cannot for the life of me find a little place to get some health. Yeah. No. At least. Oh, well. Didn't mean to do that. But maybe I can find a vein. I think there's one right there. Maybe it's got some stuff. If I can just get a little health back, I can go finish him off. I do like that apparently he still got the damage. Okay, it's not a lot, but it's a good start. Let's see if I can find any other Heelys. Probably not going to, because there were other people hunting here, and by now folks have been killing monsters and using those. Now there's a fissure, but it's been used up. Do not come at me, tiny animal. You know what? Let's go. I've got some health back. Let's see how we do. There goes all that health. Well, damn. Well, I tried. Oh, it get. Okay. Well, that's unexpected. Didn't know I was gonna do that. I thought I was done for. Right, he's dead. We dude it. Alright, I'm going to get to a safe place and get the hell out of here. Let's see. No. Return to Ramsgate, yes. Now I know that there's a good chance that if you get knocked down, you can get a little revivify potion. It's just, never had that happen before. You can summon one supply crate per island. Use it wisely. Okay, we'll have to figure out how to do that. Oh, you have a quest for me.
This won't wait. Give him hell, Skipper.
Okay.
You see? I had faith in you, Slayer.
Well, thank you for having faith in me, Mr. Drew. Yay.
I would ask your help. I will see you soon, I hope. A watcher's duty is to knowledge.
Okay. I cannot craft it yet. Because I need... Let's see, I need... 5 savage hook twos. Okay.
That's all for now,
well,
I think.
Can't do that yet, but at least we got it. Let's see, what else? Doggy. Can I pet the dog? I can pet the doggy! This game is great because of that. Hell yeah. Okay. That one. That one shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I can do multiples. Okay. Choose wisely. That's right. Hey, Lynn, I hope you're doing well. That one I should be able to do. I'm glad to hear it. There we go. We got some bounties and stuff. Okay, let's see. Purple question mark is this way. Can I pet the goat? I can play with the goat. I can headbutt the goat. That's awesome. Half buried treasure. Okay. Your name's Lady Luck.
Better myself. No, really.
Did the quest for you and didn't even know I was gonna do it. So. Okay.
Good luck, and I should know.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay. Definitely makes travel a lot easier. Okay, so there's something here I need to do. So we'll do this. I've almost got the fisticuffs up to the same level as the sword, so I may end up sticking with the gauntlets. I just like being able to punch things. The sword is nice too, though. A lot of these weapons I've tried out are all pretty nice. Just the guns, the repeaters take some getting used to. Because you have to keep moving and shooting and be careful, because these big old monsters will smack the shit out of you. Drop me off, please. Yes. Let's see, you're Boreas, but I'm looking for the Skarns. I also don't want to fight one of those damn things by myself again. That's one of those thistle pigs. Let's see. Yep. What do we got here? I'm trying to open it, not climb on it, but okay. That might be what I'm looking for. Let me go help these peeps out. Don't kill it. I don't want to help. Ow. Felt better in just a minute. Mother fuss bucket. I'm punching your butt. Yeah. Okay, I need one more of those big bastards, and that'll be a quest I'll have done. You know what? I'm gonna take advantage of this, get some health back. A little more. See, everybody's going that way, so let me go this way too. Got a resin and he got himself up. All right. Well done. Yay, now my fisticuffs are level 5. Oh, hey, there's something up there. Let me help them out, too. I'm here to help. That's what I do. I was doing something, you big dingus. Ow. Owie. Let me try to res you. Hold on. No. He's almost dead. He's dead. Epic. All right, rock and roll. I'm gonna get one of these. There we go. Try to stick with these people for a little bit. Maybe they'll run into more monsters that we can decimate. Maybe heading towards the big marker. I only got 8 minutes to kill this thing? What? Got help, that's great. Fall down and hurt us. Owie, I am the hurt. Here, I'll rest myself one time. Make it a little easier because it's just you and just the two of us. Well, I hate that miss. Looks awesome. Okay, we got more people. I think this helps deal with it, so let me. You big asshole. Owie. Okay, don't have time to rest myself. God, you're being such an asshole. Dang, we've been doing so well. We got 3 minutes. I don't know if we'll make it. Oh, we got him to halfway. Ow. Jesus. Oh, he's so close. Come on. Please, we got 15 seconds. That's a shit. Do y'all wanna, can we try again? I mean, will he respawn? Damn, we were so close. Oh, there's a regular one. I need to kill one more, so. Let's go after him. There, you big asshole. God, he gets his armor back so quick. Ow! Shit. Well, that's a down. Could I have some help, please? Okay, I'll just get myself. Are you AFK? Because... probably not a good place to be AFK. Ow. You big bitch. I don't know why they're just standing there, but okay. For crying out loud. Almost dead. Right. hear the noise of a chest somewhere. Really? Get, like, why are y'all over here by yourselves? That don't make no sense. Ah, there it is. Completed that quest. Oh, hello there. Fight you by myself. No. It's over here. Smacking the microphone while trying to scratch my face. See where they're going. Thank you. Dadgummit. Well, I'll just wait for this revive. Oh, okay. Gonna come get me. Cool, thanks. Appreciate that. Think when I see it. Beaver dragon. Ow. Very rude. Damn, man. Okay, did they just up and leave and I'm on my own fighting this thing? How dare you pat the head with your platypus-looking tail? That, yeah, I know, right? Oh, darn it. Dead, and we knocked your tail off. Another one down. All right, I got two bounties done. Oh, hey, they're doing that thing. Shoot. Let's see if I can help out. Time thing on it. Oh, it's that way. It's over there. They're just fighting a regular Skarn. Okay. Still, XP's good. I'll help out. So let's see. I wonder if they started that one again. Let's go look. So now it's one of those. Okay, let's see how this goes. How to help these peeps out. Might be a little easier since it ain't a scar and it has damn rock armor and shit. Let me get you up, buddy. Rest now, dude. Hope it doesn't get... Okay. Thanks for hanging out, dude. Get you some rest. You know, holler at me in a little while if you're up and about, because it's not super late for me. If you want a game or something, just let me know. And thanks again, as always. Ow. I'm down. Hello. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. Ow. Like, new to this game? Yes. A good try. It is what it is.
look like you have something to say. Hello there. Victorious again. You can do this. Until we speak again.
Let's see. All right, now it's up to level 7. Heck yeah.
What is it? Excellent work. Looking for something to pass the time. I can spare a moment if you have some time.
Unlock all the things.
Heads up, Skipper. Ready for a challenge, Skip. Got time for a hunt? Steady as she goes.
Let's see if I can make some stuff with all these new things I've got, like, definitely armor.
What's up, Slayer?
Greetings, Slayer. Slayer, good to see you.
Bounties again. Sword or axe? So I can get back one of my swords to try to work on that. So let me see. All right, let's bring the sword for a little bit. Extreme. Definitely don't need to do that yet. I don't know why the game even bothered to say, here, take this. Shit. Go here. I'll try to level this up, get some kills. Thank you. son of a monk. Self-reses this time. Man. Thank you. Okay. some reason the pig is determined to come after me. I don't understand. They're over here somewhere. Oh, there's a chest. Mexican John Wick, that's a great name. Keep him distracted. I need to kill one more behemoth with sword or axe to get that one bounty done. There's that beastie. I don't know if I should face it by myself, though. I'm just trying to heal. I'll leave you alone. I ain't gonna fight you by myself. I don't want to waste my healing items. I've already wasted a few. doing so well. Last bit of health, that's good. God dang you and your tail. Did it. Hell yeah. It's another island event done. Sweet. What? Two of these damn things? Ow. I'm down. I don't know if it's a good idea to do. We just beat one. Why fight two? Doable. Let me revive him. Jeez. Get me in the middle of a combo. I push circle and it's like, well, I'm still sword slashing. Thank you. Find it, I'll okay, thank you. Love of God, just die. Oh, we did it. Yeah. That was rough. Shit. I didn't get the damn reward. I wasn't paying attention. Shit, I did that. Oh well. At least I did it. You know what? Let's go back to... Hold on, what? missions. Yeah, let's go back to Ramsgate.
We need to chat. You've got that look in your eye. Take care now.
It's finished then. That's all for now. I am here. This is yours.
Okay. So just fuse different cell stuff together with him. I'm glad you are. Let's see. I got anything? Go ahead and open these cores. Just go to skip. See all these things. Open this. Okay, more cores. Claim bounty rewards. Asked me to go elite, but I'm not gonna spend any money. Sorry to burst your bubble. Okay, bounty slots. What can we have? Sure. Gathering, fighting, we'll do stuff like that. Huh. that's kind of cool. You know what? I like that so much, I will get that if it'll let me. I kind of like this one a little bit more. More stuff to unlock. Oh my god. Huh. Hammer or repeaters? Okay, so I could actually level up the, get one of my hammers and level it up, go back to another level. Let's see, hammer. Yeah, I like that. Let's see if this new stuff I got actually is better than what I'm wearing. Or let's see. I can make it look like that. Okay. Sure. Alright, because my hammer is level 1, we'll just go back to an earlier stage to bump it up. I mean, I could try to go to higher levels, but I don't know about going high levels with a level 1 weapon, because it just... don't know. I'd also get to practice and see how I feel about the hammer. I forgot to equip the arrival thing. I'll have to try that out afterwards. Okay. Okay, we're off to a crazy start there. Where'd you go? Okay, I like the hammer. You're supposed to be dead. There you go. It's about to go Johnny Cage. This is the part where you fall down. Come here. Notice the QTE until it was too late. crazy damage. That's level two. Sounds like there's a chest nearby. It's making that shiny noise. Maybe it's up here? Come here, big one. Determined to keep attacking it. Okay, I just need two more with the hammer or repeaters.
Don't ignore me, Slayer. I would ask your aid. We will speak again.
Okay. You know what? I'll take a chance. I'll go here. It'll be a little tougher, but maybe I can also level up faster. Because there'll be people here. There's always people in these realms. I'll just be very cautious. Try to see some other monsters in other realms, because I've been sticking to those first few. Desert area. I'm totally not dressed for this. I'm glad the whole weather thing doesn't affect you, because that would really suck. Okay, Phoenix Opals. I need those for a quest. Big old lizard. The hell? Where'd he go? Okay. Shit. Teleporting Godzilla thing over here. Rock and roll. That gave me a good bit of experience for my hammer. Okay, we got some people over here. Let's quill shot. Spiky piggy. Owie. I was reloading. Okay, that said he's really close range. Owie, I'm down. Let's see. I'll use one to save them from having to get me. Thank you. Love that the hammer also has a gun in it. Because why not? I'll stick with use. Use guys, see what happens. Can't see anything special in their fireworks, their signal, or whatever. Okay, so we got four of us here. Ah, what the hell? It just shot that pill bug pig. Jesus. Oh. Oh, that was almost my butt. Stop using her damn hyper beam. Defeated. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, two at once. Okay. Ow. We'll be right back. Right. So close. It's almost dead. Damn tail whip. And it's dead. Great job, everybody. Oh shit, I forgot about claiming the reward. Oh well, I've still got something. Still got things. That's okay. Alright. Let's see. One more Phoenix Opal. Could be one somewhere around here. Sky blooms. I need those too. Why am I on fire? Oh, the little slug. Can I please stop burning? Thank you. I just got those shields. Yeah. Dead, burn it. You and your weird laying tackle thing. Don't know how to describe that move. Ow. Blessed. You know what? I'll just revive so you don't have to worry about me. Wow, just mule kicked me. Ah! Oh, God, get out of the way. Okay, sky blooms, and I need some more, one more phoenix stone, or opal rather. There's, well, I thought it was my phoenix stone. Dang it. And I also had to sneeze, try to come out, and then it didn't, and I hate that. It's one of the worst feelings ever. I'm not, if you're gonna, you know, start it, finish it. Okay, this will be number 10. I also just grabbed this one too, just to be safe. Oh, hey, there's some people there. I shall help them. They probably don't need my help, but the more the merrier. Get out of the way, he's gonna hyper beam. Alright. Another big one dusted. Let me find the rest of these sky blooms. There's gotta be some more somewhere. There we go. get up here. I hear folks fight. Get to help a whole lot, but I helped a little bit, so that's better than nothing. Right, let's see. I just need 7 more of those blooms, wherever they are. Here. Ow. It's very rude, you little shit. Is over here. Omni stone, huh? Interesting. Motherfucker, I wasn't even gonna mess with you. I still don't want to by myself. Like, I'm not even messing with you. Leave me alone. Oh, there's 3 up there. Pigs were cute at first, now they're just like, I hate them. I just need 2 more of those blooms. Come here. I shall offer aid. How you like that, Biggin? I think I shot its tail off. Still can kick like a damn mule, though. lucky it just rolled over me like that. Alright. Oh, hey, chest. There's got to be just two more sky blooms somewhere. Let me take a gander after grabbing this. Now there's plenty of these stones, which that's great because I'll probably have to use it for something, but I've already got all the bounty number for it. Let's see, what's up here? Ooh. Oh, there's my last two. Awesome. Heck yeah. They're fighting. Ow! Wow, what an asshole. A little closer. Okay. Ow. Oh, thank you. Watch out for the pig pill bugs. Yeah. Oh shit. Ooh, that was close. How you like that? Okay, let's go back to main camp and see what we've gotten. Okay, the emote wheel lets you summon a supply crate. So next time I need one, I'll have to remember to go to the emote thing and do it. Every little bit helps. I'm shocked at all that did. My hammer's only at 4. Run into a few behemoths already. Slayer science. Unlock all the things. Okay, there it went. Now it's level 6. Okay, cool.
Discuss my recent acquisition. Do this for me. I will pay. Take this off my hands.
God, there's a lot of materials I need. Can't do that yet.
There's a price for everything.
Getting kind of hungry, so I think I'm going to call the stream here. It's been fun. I appreciate everybody that popped in, hung out with me, whether you're here for a little bit, all of it, whatever. Hope you've had a good weekend. I hope the week ahead is great. Expect more streams real soon. I'm definitely going to try to stream some this week to make up for... I keep wanting to stream and then things happen, so I'm going to try to start dedicating some time Don't know what. We'll see what happens. I like to keep things mixed up and fun. But thanks, everybody, that was here. Hope y'all have a good one. Much love and positivity all around. And, again, thanks for hanging with me. Expect more of this game. It was a lot of fun. Hopefully I can get friends to team up with me. Because that, you know, that always adds to the hilarity when other people are around for shenanigans. But, yeah. Thanks so much. See y'all next time. Take care. Bye-bye.